Even Dawson was running on the pitch. Run on first. Top of first. East Coast. Alex Bersani, EH at the plate. Take strike one. Down the middle. Two balls, one strike.
Go, Alex.
Alex Bersani. To the pitcher, three balls, one strike, top of the first. There's a speedy one here in Staten Island.
Did you comb your hair? You gelling it? Why does it look wet?
Because I'm sweating like a fucking pig.
Ball high, gets that out of the way. Ball four. Tyler Wilson to the plate. Runners on first and second.
You need some of this. Some of this stuff. It's bulletproof. Kevlar. Kevlar paste.
I'm big lead with Bersani. Tyler Wilson. Strike on the outside third of the plate. One and one. Puts it to third base, steps on third, will fire across the diamond, safe off the bag. Fielder's choice. Taylor's up. We got one out. Wiltsy and Bersani on the path. And Taylor hot this weekend. Ball outside. Try to drive these runs in, but offense first, take a strike. Get ball four, low and away.
Come Come on, Corey. Big spot here. Let's go.
Corey Sheridan to the plate with one out. Base is loaded. We got a defense conference here. Too much shit. There it is. I would normally put one on the pitcher and one on the field. And I wanted to get one on the batter so that we could record what we want to record. But
I'm going to ask you to look at yesterday or today, like splice it, something that happened at second base.
I forget. I have to look at what that inning was. It was Joey's double play there.
Oh, whether he not got.
What was the interference? But I don't remember when it happened. So I got to look at the game. It was the second game, right?
Yeah,
it was the last game, right?
Last game yesterday.
It was the last game yesterday, right? And then just got to look for when the double play was. That's where I couldn't find it. I'll cut it out. All right, Corey's up. No balls, no strikes, one out. Top of the first, base is loaded. Let's see if he could open this up here. Corey taking strike one. The line is open down the line. They are kind of pitching center. Even both lines open. Ball low. What was that down the line? Get one of those balls over the third baseline. That is it. Ball high. The zone at 2-2. It was a good part of the zone. Catcher might have saw something talking to the pitcher. While we're sweating. Alright, count is full. Top of the first. One out. Base is loaded. Corey Sheridan here to do a job.
Come on, Corey.
Back pick attempt at first base. Shallow. Given what I saw, should have been, right? But I don't know that I would have run. All right, we got two outs with Ripoff to play. Baseball one high. That is, even though it's a ball, that is a great pick. Jumps forward. And he shoots at 372, but they're playing. They are not playing lines. They're playing the one.
on, big.
At home plate, ready to ball outside. 2-2. Can't do that. Wow. So we got three runners on. Sees that as outside. Three balls, two strikes, two outs. Top one. All right, Koliski deals, misses high and inside, ball four. Young Gun select, plates one. Brody Gates is at the plate. This umpire has got a handle on the strike zone. It's pretty consistent so far. We'll see. Still bases loaded with two outs. Brody Gates ready to do some damage. Takes ball one high. I love when he tried to call a strike from a 45 degree inverted angle. That's hard. Takes strike one outside third. Doing a Brody 30. Doing a Brody, referring to Brody Gates on 30 pitches, first inning last game. And we got ball, no runners moving, two balls, one strike, two outs. Catcher keeps the ball within distance, nobody's moving. That ball scoots away. He's probably going to score. And we got ball high. Three balls, one strike. Two outs. Top one, 1-0. Working the count. The full count, everybody's going to be moving here. Yeah! All right, Koliski pitches out of a jam. Young Guns leave three on. Plate one, 1-0. Top half of the inning. Looking at awesome pin of visit. Luke Guire on the bump. Not feeling well today, but he's going to battle through. Luke's job is to deliver strikes, let the defense work. Eligible pitchers, Luke Guire, Braden Lipoff. Tyler Wiltsy has 88 by rule. And Chris Ahrens has what? 78 pitches. It'll be a long day if we get to Chris Ahrens. Defensively, we've got Alex Morales for base, Ty Wiltsy, shortstop, Joey Rocky, second base, Matty Friedman, covering first. Richard in the right, Chris Ahrens, center, Evan, the entertainer, in the left field, Luke Wire throwing to Logan Dawson. XH and however you denote, we got 12. Alright, Luke Wire set ready to deal. Luke Wire looking for pitch efficiency here. Going to roll a double play. That hunting for base hit, I like it. The question is, if you went to the video, did that ball get him out of the plate? No, box. That is a possibility. It would be, but that is tough to see for a lefty going down the first side. Safety bases out here probably less safe than an anchor base, especially at first. That's square to bunt going. Alright, we got ball low. Kissenberth safe on the second base. Big jump on the pitcher. Watch for the punt moving over to third. Swing away, foul off. You two batter. Bad idea for some of our guys to figure out how to get on with this. On Logan Dawson
come and get you. He's got a strong arm.
John Morales.
Alex Morales delivering top. We had 2-2. Got him. I missed that. Might be 3-2. That was 3-2. Ball 4. Start over. My guess is that this guy is a bunker on the left side of the plate. Just a guess. Number 7. Steps into the plate. Lennon. Water set. He looks to pitch. Inside, just missing ball one.
Luke just missing inside. Balls, no strikes. Delivers that. 2 balls, 1 strike. Checking the runner at second base. We're working in the mid-70s. This is low. 3 balls, 1 strike to Nick Lane. Swing and a miss. 3-2. Got first and second. Spins one low, 1-1. 77 was the last pitch from Luke Quire. That's not bad. Two. loaded one out. Got him. That one misses the outside. 1-1. Good pitch. Looking at somewhere around the 27 minute mark. Check that play out. Strike down the middle. You gotta argue that you abandon the play when you pass the plate by 5 feet. Joey got that ball. Natty doesn't handle it. Play to home. No strikes. Two outs. Bottom one goes to 3-1. Wire deal strike. 2-1. In the mid-70s. Yeah.
Sounds right.
Ball lifted into the outfield. Evan Taylor camped. That's that.
On. PRD does not. Completed three in that inning. 3-1 after one. You have no tag on that code that way.
Yeah. A little bit of space, but that much.
I can promise you this. I can't see it when I'm looking at this.
You want to have the video?
I could probably see it later. I can't see it right now.
I'm right there.
Yeah, I got you. Amo leading off. Top of the second. Freeman, Arachi, Aaron Jawar. Leading off the second inning. Kowalski deals strike one. For strike two. High curve ball. Choppy ball, third base. Scoops it, throws it over, up off the base. Eight for first. Ball in play. I'm going to call that hit. Amo. Fire. Maddie Freeman. At the plate. Side curveball that did not break enough to get a strike ball. Matty flips that out to right field. That's going to get down, I think. That's down. That is PRD playing, squeezing the center of the field. Making it difficult for the outfielders to cover the lines. If the young guns realize that they can just put it on the line, they've got doubles all day long.
Come on, Joe.
Joey
fouls that ball off. Pitch. Foul ball. He gets that ball out on the grass. He's got a shot. Third base staying home.
Come on, Joe. Line drive.
First base is the guy charging.
Nice smooth swing, bro.
Might have that in the gap.
Yeah.
It's there. He's got a run.
No.
All right, we got a single. Ball play.
Good job, Chris.
Chris sneaks that past the second baseman. Plates Morales with an RBI. We got 3-2. Top two. Fire. Here, top of the second. Select down 2-3. First hands takes his lead at first. Wire set in the plate. Delivers. Called strike. And no run.
Good take, Wire.
Got 2-2 blue. What is he doing? Chris Aarons has his head out of the game here. God knows what he's thinking out there. Heat exhaustion. Wire fouls that ball off. All right, Guire, you find some space out there. We're going to score one. We got two outs. Chris will be running on contact.
Hey, Guire, you're doing so good. Get off.
Guire fouls that ball off. Guire working the count here. Top of the second. Kowalski, 53 pitches. Let's see what Guire has in second. No daylight play showing. Bigger lead. Guire takes ball four. Alright. Logan Dawson is up. Chris Aaron, second base. Joey Arachi running for Luke McGuire. Special guest photographer Dave Dawson steps up. I'm gonna watch Logan deliver. Also one. Ball high. Logan, find that right field, left field line, please. That is what I want to see. 15. Of conference. That will be the first for this inning. Gosh, the lines are just driving me bananas, man. The fact that they're playing 150 feet off the line, man. Hey, you just scored one over third base. It's probably going to be going to score. Everybody's gonna score. A little spin on it, hit off the fence. Good news is that is a Logan Dawson special that he hit down the line. So we'll see what he does here in his at bat. He fouls that ball off. Here's the third base side. Let's see if PRD adjusts their defensive strategy here. Straight up, left and right, pinching center field. This guy's leads off, should be running. On contact, foul ball. We got 2-2 to batter. Logan Dawson is a clutch hitter, so what he's got in his bag of tricks. Gets a lead. We have a daylight play, no daylight play. Ball low. Chris is not moving on the football. Delivered. And that is why. In the mid-70s. game. Radar.
Two more. Two more.
Alex Bersani in at second base. Dawson still carrying the cannon. Deals strike one inside third. Little was on his head on the drive. James Harrell plate.
Oh, he's done?
Runner on first. Wire delivers ball one high. Inside half. That ball in play by Wilson. Oh, taken out. Top fly communication error between third base and shortstop. We gotta be talking. Ty Wilson making a good effort. Strikes in the number 10 batter. Yeah. Bateman taking control. Let's see if he talks to the infield and put a play on. Can realize that there's a force at home. We got no outs. Bottom six, base is loaded, and we are not playing up. Coach calls our corners. Delivers strike one. Nice strike zone there. No balls, two strikes. No outs. Base is loaded. Way back to man. Deliver spinner. Misses. Asking where it's at. Didn't miss. McGuire. Come on, his coach. Delivers. Ball low inside. 2-2. It up. I believe we'll get a infield fly ball. Number 13. Ball in play. Top fly. Batter out. Infield fly. Alex Ross. Jet batter. Hey, you got the top. Strikes one out. Base is loaded. It's high. So we haven't got some good numbers for the play. McGuire comes at him. Strike one. Runners retreating on the catch. Wire. Yeah! Play. Ground ball gets through. We got to throw the ball into the field. Next pass, Matty Friedman for a single in the outfield. Number four. Comes out helping us all. This is high, ball two. McGuire dealing in the 70s with this straight stuff. That away down the first baseline. We got a covered ball. Everybody stays put. Three balls, no strikes. This guy is probably. run out of late. You get about 3 hours of field late like this, so you've got plenty of time to get it through. Is this Steve getting it? Ace is loaded, one out. Line drive, does Taylor get there? No. You there. Talking about that with POD, we're doing the same thing. Field strike. Comes up, number four hitter, Connor Tolley. Connor, my pitch. Set to deliver, brings the ball in, swing and a miss, struck him out, two down, bottom of the second. Tyler Yu at the plate, number five batter, runners on second and third, two out, swing and a miss. His feet. Ball's one strike, runner on. Second and third. Bases a ball on the left field. Scores 9-2, bottom two, runner on first. And the young guys are struggling to find an out. Good on a courtesy runner. runs inside. without bases loaded, two outs, bottom of the second. He's getting close to batting around the corner if we're not there already. Mike McCormick up the plate. Batter number eight. Probably the take sign. Although at 3-0, 9-2, I'm probably swinging away. Strike one. Ball into the dugout. Looks like everybody's good. Protection foul ball. Bases. How about that? Okay.
11-1.
Or 11-2.
11-2.
Yeah. Okay. We're in the top of the third after about an hour to complete two innings. It tells you how ugly it's been. I got an hour 15 recording, so it's over. Got half the battery power on that juice. Select down 11-2 and need to get to work. Leading off for the young guns is Alex Bersani. Scouting report, and we got one pitch, one out, on a great hit by Alex, right through the center fielder's shape there. I will see him. Take strike two. Oh, Uchi reaches out, flips that ball to right hand side, second baseman there. Nice play. Nice hit in the gap. Evan Taylor with a line drive single to right center field. Alright, Corey's up. Let's see if we can plate something here.
Robin leading off. First base. Draws a throw. Back in time. Two away. One ball, no strikes. Breaks his knees, but misses. Three balls, one strike. Young gun sleeping on the bench. Long day today. A lot of them traveling. Starting the day at about 7 or 6 or 7 a.m. 5:30 now. Misses outside. The outside third of the plate for called strike. Braden might have that in a hole. Nope. Got it.
Yeah.
Off the bag. Got him in time. A bad idea. And I would turn on the air conditioner. If I wasn't streaming the game from my phone, I would actually set my air conditioner on so that it would be cold when I got in it. Got a nap for that. Well, one of the consequences of having long days and trying to do three games in one day is you run out of juice. We are in the bottom of the third. Now, we brought it up before. We're going to bring it up now. Put the game as 15 after 3, 12 after 4. And PRD has 9 in the middle of the third. So we need to, you guys need to keep them in. Check this in. Ball high. but PRD is certainly sniffing out those numbers. But young guys need to do their best to keep it. PRD has a runner. So, number 11 batter, we put on base in 5 pitches. Braden Lipoff, 2 pitches through 1/3 inning pitch. Working hard all weekend, catching a lot of the innings. Front strikes up there. The ball's 2 strikes. Stretch. Run on second. Set. Does not get the swing. Just misses. Full count. The swing. We do not have a go. Foul ball lifted out of play. Watch Benson repeat. Ball strike. Stop. Tyler. At second, and we got hit by pitch. Chris Aaron's in center. Oscar Sonny in right. Okay.
Corey Sheridan in. Strike three, Griff go to the plate. Two away, 5-3. PRD has a 9-run lead, 11-2. Two outs. Number four, Connor Tonering up to the plate. Struck out swinging, last at bat. Bench will get on Braden's nerves. Strike. Two outs, and the winning run is on first base. So what we're looking at here is 12 after 3, the perfect game mercy rule. 12 after 4. Scratch that. We got room. It is 15 after 3, 12 after 4. We're looking at the 12U rules. These are sitting in front of the 13 and 14 U rules. Honoring it. advantages on a wild. Logan Dawson running around on the plate.
What? Keep this in the game.
Championship game. Just misses low. Ball four. All right. Great lip off. Merkin. 43 pitches. 18 strikes, 4 walks, 2 strikeouts, 1 hit batter. He's battling. He's going to deal strike 1 to batter number 6, Curtis. Curtis is 1 for 1 today. Ground ball to Joey, I believe. Basically a tie there. Curveball just misses high. One ball, one strike. Missing broadcast partner Dave today. He would be bringing all kinds of food to the table. Hold strike 2.
Let's see if he can work out of this.
Delivers, ball in play. Evan dives. Ball in play, hard ground ball, single to Corey. Past Evan, bases loaded. But a good effort. Good effort. 7, number 19, Lorenzo at plate. Lorenzo has 2 outs today. Fly out to the left fielder and reach on an error. Scores on a wild pitch and a runner's advance on the same pitch. Young Guns down 12. Bottom 3, 3 balls, 1 strike, 2 outs. We got a hole. Check swing back to the
pitching change. I believe he did. Pitching coach. New pitcher? Thanks, bud. Straight change? Thank you. Got it.
Hey, you see that?
McCormick misses pod one. Chops that to second baseman, out of first. Ball in play, ground ball, out of first. All right, Alex Morales at the plate. Alex Morales singled earlier today. Twisty ball one low. Pitch is back. And throws that cookie right down the middle for a strike. 72 miles an hour. Extend the game. We don't play one, it's over.
But,
12. We got a score one. That's 12 runs. Davis check swing, foul ball. It is a Pat Brady type of defensive swing. I think that bat's going to survive. All right, 0-2. Two, I'm not trying to throw 90 miles an hour. I'm gonna just throw a ground ball or something. Up by 12, just a second.
Come on, Big Mike. Man,
Friedman, ground ball short, throws over. Alright, PRD wins in 4, 3.5. That is a game over. Squeal like that because if we don't have our non-pitchers pitching, that might be a different game. So I did not see anything exciting. But a win is a win, and that helps. It is time to go home.